10 animals that can grow body parts back. 1. Axolotl. The axolotl, world widely known as the Mexican walking fish or the mobile fish, is a cute creature which belongs to the lizard species. These organisms usually live in water, but they can survive both on land and water. Their specialty is that they can duplicate any part of their body, just like the Xerox machine. While the lizard specializes in regrowing only its tail, axolotls have the ability to regrow not only their tails or limbs, but also their spinal cords, hearts, eyes, and even any part of the brain. When these creatures are injured, they regenerate the damaged organs of their body repeatedly using their stem cells. 2. Skinks. Skinks are a type of lizard that can regenerate their tails like other lizards. They belong to the Cincidae family. If the hunter strikes it from behind, it dislocates its tail, and as its tail still keeps moving, the hunter does not know that the tail has been separated. By the time the hunter is able to do something, this creature dodges and escapes from there. It takes 3 to 4 months to regenerate the new tail. This is quite a difficult period for them because they feel unsafe without their tails. Three, starfish. The cute starfish is also commonly known as the sea star. This star-shaped fish has the power to regenerate any injured arm of its body. Most fish of this species have 5 arms which can regrow, but in some particular starfishes, the number of arms that they have go up to 40. While some starfish know to grow the whole body, baby starfish can regenerate only parts of their body. 4. Flatworms. Flatworms, also called planarian, are small organisms but have amazing power to regenerate all their organs. These worms can regrow their heads using stem cells. Freshwater flatworms on the Earth have been doing this for a long time. This organism is actually a sexual creature that divides its own body parts into 2 to perform the process of reproduction within a week. Half of its parts can regenerate to give rise to new worms. 5. Conch. Conches are slow-moving marine gastropods that have camera-like eyes at the end of their long ends. They have the ability to regenerate their strange and unique eyes. Experts in the art of regenerating, this organism can only regrow its eye though, not the rest of its body. 6. Deer. Deers are mammals in which the feature of regenerating organs are found. They have the ability to regenerate their antlers again and again. Actually, deers have neural crest stem cells which allows them to regrow their horns. This process takes 3 months. These antlers of deer have been found to weigh up to 27 to 30 kilograms. 7. Crayfish. Crayfish are similar to freshwater small lobsters. In some parts of the United States, they are known as crayfish, craydids, craydaddies, craydads, and freshwater lobster. The quality of this organism is that of like an arthropod. It can regenerate its claws again and again. In fact, during breeding season, crayfish often lose one leg and claw due to heavy competition during mating. This organism usually takes a little longer to complete the regeneration process, but if the crayfish is young and fully healthy, it can regenerate its claws even more quickly. 8. Zebrafish. This beautiful-looking fish is called the zebrafish because there are 2 colored stripes in its body. This lovely fish has an amazing power of regeneration. If the fish's tail and wings are cut off when attacked by predators in the sea, the zebrafish can develop a new tail and wing or fins within about 2 to 4 weeks. Its regeneration model is also surprising for most scientists. 9. Spiders. Spiders are known to regenerate their legs. Often, these creatures lose their legs many times in search of food or when fighting a predator. But soon enough, they can regenerate their legs. But in this process, this new leg is either thinner or shorter than the other leg. It's not the same as before. 10. Lizards. Regeneration ability is found in most species of this creature, including lizards found in homes. But this does not happen in the lizard of Chrysocrypo species. Most lizards detach their tails from the body due to self-defense mechanisms to distract the attention of their predator. Also, when the lizard's tail grows back, it's slightly different than before because this time, the tail is not made from bone, but from cartilage. Friends, if you like this video, don't hesitate to like, share, and comment down below. Thank you for watching.